what happened.
Has a reputation for being unhinged, but with the emergence of his other self, the Fiend, he's become more twisted and demented than ever before.
And we're coming live from Los Angeles.
I could smell the dead dreams of every wannabe actor the moment I stepped off the plane.
Not everyone can be a Bollywood superstar like you, Corey.
That's true. It's a gift very few are blessed with.
Oh, what a counter. Kick right to the midsection.
Bray Wyatt has an impressive talent for getting inside the heads of his opponents. How do you combat that in the ring?
If by impressive you mean terrifying, then I agree with you. You've got to stay focused and not let his odd ways get the better of you.
Avoid eye contact. Don't listen to his creepy singing and hit him as hard as you can. Really just laying it in.
Got the oh my goodness, crushing it. Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, right up there.
What a punch. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
He's lost some of his win now.
He planned for this and can still rally.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
KO punch.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Choke slam! And we are done here.
Bray Wyatt's just getting overwhelmed.
Oh my goodness! Dynamite leaping tombstone. Picture perfect execution.
Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
That's how you wear down your opponent. That'll hinder your modeling career. Flying clothesline right on point.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Chokeslam!
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Sister Abigail, delivered by Bray Wyatt.
Whoa, not so fast.
Are you kidding me? Everything's destroyed.
Let's see that again.
Suplex.
He's going to the top rope.
Oh, right to this.
He could pin his opponent right here. Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
That could be it.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Wyatt turning the tables.
This is gonna be bad.
Wyatt reverses it.
Incoming!
He get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Bringing it back into the ring.
Right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Brought in the hard way.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Backhandle finds its target.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
All the way from the top rope.
It's been a hard... Here he goes for the win.
1, 2.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Up in.
Oh, what a gut buster. He has to be at his limit now.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Wyatt just launched him.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder, man.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Bray Wyatt reverses it. Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Shoulder right to the midsection. A striking blow.
Just a scary pattern of moves from Bray Wyatt.
Wyatt kicking some serious tail here.
Great agility there.
Oh, my clothesline right on point.
He's in trouble.
My goodness!
Is it enough to defeat Wyatt here?
Let's see if it's really over.
Into the pin attempt. 2.
I think business is about to pick up.
Looking a little groggy.
A little.
Oh, what a forearm. What a knockout punch.
Ooh. Oh, man.
Oh, my goodness.
Dynamite leaping tombstone.